But first, Sarah Harden, who's found a new lease of life this week, very popular again. Must be something in the air. Well, her mostly.
We're in the final.
I can't believe we're in the final.
Two of you will be facing the vault tonight. One of you is safe. It's Sarah!
That's what the public can do. And we got public to impress again this week.
The skills are all there. Now you need to show that Sarah Harding can do big tricks.
Team Sarah are back.
Sarah is now much more determined. She's really feeling the competition and she wants to do well. So it is a big change from the day one.
Lift me, please, Seymour.
Sarah's having much more fun this time round. It's helping her deliver a great routine.
I want it to be hard. I want it to look impressive.
Now I've made the final, I really want this. And I am going to do whatever it takes to give the best performance I can give.
The hardest move in the trapeze routine is the tuck-up reverse swung.
It's a move that requires a lot of strength in her core and in her arms, which she's really struggling with at the moment.
Sarah's supposed to lift her body up and perform a backward roll towards Leon. If the element doesn't work out, I think Sarah is going to be absolutely devastated because she's really putting her heart and soul into this routine.
Hopefully the public can see the transformation in Sarah.
Okay.
It's the finals now. I'm much stronger, I'm more determined, and it's my last chance to prove myself.
It's going
to
hurt, but it's good.
This is butt-kicking time. I'm not going down without a fight.
Tell all the boys no. Makes you feel good, yeah. You built your wall so high that no one could climb it. But I'm gonna try. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful? Take it off now, girl. Take it off now, girl. I wanna see inside. Would you let me see beneath your beautiful tonight? You let all the ghosts go. Would you feel good? Don't you?
The enigmatic and graceful side of Sarah shines through. She's grown in confidence. Loved every minute of that performance. Just look at this. Wrapped to elbow balance on shoulders. Not a flicker. And the confidence here. Dive through to candlestick. Lovely work. And this, the catch is Tumble. Again, such confidence.
Good. Do you know what though? For the first time ever, you looked really relaxed and happy this week in training, as well as tonight. Yeah. Are you finally learning to love Tumble?
Yeah, now it's the last week. Yeah, but I've got to say, I really do love Ariel. I'm thinking about joining the circus.
They'll have you, definitely. Now then, Nadia, you've always said that Sarah needs to bring more every week. It's the final. Has she brought enough? Has she done enough?
I think she brought everything. Confidence. I haven't seen a Sarah so confident since the beginning. You enjoyed the performance, and I can tell you that the cartwheel back and spring, that was perfect. That was great execution.
Brilliant. Thank you, Nadia. Craig?
This experience has been so emotional for you, yeah. And all I've wanted you to do is channel that emotion into your performance. And you did tonight, so thank you very much.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Seb, expert of aerial, what did you make of it?
I would call those 2.5 minute performance a Sarah Harding masterpiece.
Oh. Lewis?
Sarah, I mean, did you enjoy it?
I loved it. Loved it. I wish I could do aerial every week. I mean, at least I can keep my toes pointed.
Watch the teeth on the mic.
We felt that.
And,
Now
it's at the end, I'm keeping my toes pointed a lot more. I mean, it's only taken me 3 months, but I've got there.
It really was brilliant. It was stylish, it was elegant, and for me, it was so close to perfection. It really was.
Gosh, that's amazing, isn't it? Natalia is beaming over there. Sarah and Leon, everyone, thank you so much.
Nadia said you brought everything to that performance. Craig said thank you very much. And Lewis, well, he said you enjoyed it and so did I.
Aww. So, just for guidance then, we need some scores from you judges. So, Seb.
9.5.
Nice. Lewis.
9.5.
Great. Nadia.
9.5.
And Craig.
9.5.
Excellent. So that's 38 out of 40 for Sarah and Leon, and they are absolutely thrilled. So to vote for Sarah and Leon to become Tumble champions when lines open later, call 622-8205 from a mobile or 09015 22-8205 from a landline. Or you can go online and vote for free.
Best Tweddle's just turned up. Done a Cilla Black on me. Surprise, surprise!
She's already got it in her head that she can't land. So I've said to her, stand at the end of the vault run and mentally visualise herself doing it.
This time, don't think, just do.
So, our Girls Aloud star is next, and her time on Tumble has been, well, a bit like this, really.
When I first heard about Tumble, I thought, this is the kind of challenge I need to prove to everyone that I have got a pair.
Yeah. Better get started.
Yeah, I'm scared. The confidence isn't always great because I don't like to get things wrong.
Right, I quit, I'm done.
I don't think I've ever cried as much as I have on this programme.
Oh.
I'm just sick of not getting it. But come performance night, that's when I get into character, the confidence Sarah comes out, the game face comes on, and I do feel like the last couple of weeks I'm actually becoming more confident, yeah. I feel like I've become part of the Tumble family.
Oh!
Natalia has become like the showbiz mum, and Leon's become like a brother. I think if I'd have had someone softer on me...
Shh, don't talk. Concentrate.
I wouldn't have come this far. This whole experience... This has just been the most making and breaking experience. There's been lots of highs, there's been lots of lows. But it has been the most life-changing experience for me. And I'm so proud of myself.
It's getting really emotional here. Vault in for your votes. It's Sarah.
Sarah, please, prepare to vault. Determined she was, and the handspring she produced, just a tiny adjustment. Well done, Sarah. Look at this. Sweep of the arms, big push, gets the flight, and almost nails the landing.
You can't believe it, can you? You can't believe how well that just went.
No, because I never land on that one when I practice.
I know, but you did it this time, and that's what's important. Nadia, how was that?
Handspring, there was a big vault, And I think you wanted to stick the landing, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. You went for that. I'm impressed because you progressed enormously.
Great. You really have, Sarah. Sarah, everyone, brilliant. So finally, our world champion boxer's lasted the distance. She's still going. Let's hear his thoughts then at the final bell. So your votes have been counted and verified. It's time to find out who will be crowned Tumble Champion 2014. Ladies and gentlemen, your finalists. Lucy and Billy. Bobby and Kristen. Amel and Doug. H and Holly. Leon and Carl and Sita. So this is it. Now one couple will become our Tumble champions. Lucy, tonight Lewis said you deserve to be in the final. Bobby, Craig said truly inspirational. Amel, Seb said, technically sharp and beautiful like a diamond. H, Nadia said, you were the hero of this show. Sarah, Seb said, it was a Sarah Harding masterpiece. And Carl, Craig said, you absolutely nailed it. But what have you at home decided? Well, I can now reveal that the three couples with the most votes, one of whom will be crowned our champions, are H and Holly, Bobby and Kristen, Sarah and Leon. So Lucy and Billy, Amel and Doug, and Carl and Sita, I'm so sorry your Tumble journey ends here. You have been superb. Thank you so much. Okay, this is it. We have our final three. I can now reveal that the champions of Tumble 2014 are Bobby and Kristen. Now we've got to say a big round of applause for our runners-up. H and Holly, fantastic. Sarah and Leon, brilliant. Well done you. Off you go to the dugout. Thank you so much. Thank you. Congratulations. Hold it up, Bobby. There you are. So that is it for this series. Thank you to all our couples and their coaches. Thanks also to our judges, Seb, Lewis, Nadia and Craig, and of course the lovely Mitch Fenner. Congratulations once again to Bobby and Kristen. Thank you for watching. Keep up the gymnastics and we'll see you soon. A very good night. Bye.